Hi everyone, this is Annie 老师 and welcome to my YouTube channel Mandarin Time with Annie 老师。我今天要讲的故事是爷爷来看我。爷爷来我的家时，他带了一个行李箱。爷爷为我带来了一把吉他，一只长笛，一个鼓，一个铃鼓和一个喇叭。爷爷也为我带来了一个三角铁，一只小提琴，一对手铃，一对铜钹，一对响板，一对沙球和一架钢琴。我和爷爷一起演奏音乐，我们玩得很开心。我的爷爷真可爱。
These are the concepts that we learned from the story.
爷爷，爷爷，爷爷，行李箱，行李箱，行李箱，吉他，吉他，吉他，长笛，长笛，长笛，鼓，鼓，鼓，铃鼓，铃鼓，铃鼓，喇叭，喇叭，喇叭，三角铁，三角铁，小提琴，小提琴，手铃，手铃，手铃，铜钹，铜钹，铜钹，响板，响板，响板，沙球，沙球，沙球，钢琴，钢琴，钢琴，演奏，演奏，演奏，音乐，音乐，音乐。
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this activity. I'd really appreciate all your support if you can help me click subscribe so that you'll be updated for my upcoming videos. Kindly help me grow my channel as well by simply sharing this channel to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for all your support and This is Annie 老师 saying thank you everyone. 谢谢大家。